Because they're all having to
So today the students, the Upper Bound students, some staff members from PCC, some regular PCC students, and some staff from Health Solutions, Global AAA, and the Basic Center Grant are partnering to mobile hand washing stations that would be placed around town for the homeless to be able to disinfect, to wash their hands, and keep from spreading any disease down in any areas they're living. So I am part of the Basic Center Grant, which is a grant between Pueblo AAA, Health Solutions, and Posada. They had some money that they put together to put together these hand stations. And, you know, they had the money, I had the students, and Pueblo Community College Automotive had the tools. So we all kind of just came together to give these students a space to put this stuff together.
Important, because I feel like a lot of people kind of just push them aside a lot, and they kind of are just like, oh, they're everywhere, you know, kind of push them aside. And so being able to kind of recognize what they're going through, especially during the pandemic, it's like, it's really important to me because we're kind of addressing the situation and the problem and going from there.
We take that for granted. We can just walk up to any old sink in our house or wherever, make sure we're sanitizing, but, you know, the homeless, they may have a hard time getting into a business or just finding clean water anywhere. So this provides them an opportunity to, you know, being able to sanitize and just get some clean water. And that may not be drinkable, but it's something they can use, you know, definitely to sanitize their hands and keep from spreading any disease to, you know, their loved ones as well.
Well, I really hope that like more people are inspired to do stuff like this, because it's really important that we share this kind of kindness throughout our community.